Bullshit, this is SA Trucks.
Aquí estamos y no nos vamos. Ahorita vamos a ir a una pinche truck meet cut con el pinche Alex Photo Films. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna see some hood rat shit. Alex atrás de las cámaras porque este vato se esperan y no sabe take pictures or whatever. I don't, nigga. So ahorita los voy a quitar porque vamos a ir a GPS porque está medio lejos. I think like 30, 40 minutes. Va a ser like 40 minutes, pero como que ahora lo miramos. ¡Pah!
Espérate,
vamos a ver.
Güey, si me caigo, eso para mí se echa el rato.
Compadre, pues estoy gordo, güey. Pues, what do you expect? Whatever. Anyways.
Let me turn around.
¿Qué onda, pa?
Nada, pa.
Si estamos. Static New. Con the famous angel.
Ya saben.
Con the famous.
I don't have my shirt. I don't have my shirt. You can't be. Yo fuck that nigga, es puro ese.
It's all about ese, dude, pa.
Damn, you don't have your shirt on? I don't have my shirt on.
Well, I only had a red.
I didn't have my shirt on, I didn't bring my truck, and I don't have
nothing.
Y yo no tengo bitches. Pues a mí nadie me pega, pero todavía no tengo nadie.
That's all I got.
If y'all wanna hit up the boy Angel, hit him up at HTX Grimaldo. Ya saben. El es Woody, ya saben.
Subscribe.
Puro OBS candy, pa.
Pegar, güey. Güey, ya tú no. Whoa. What's up, dude?
Fucking steps out of shit.
What?
Wait. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. ¿El qué?
Los chiquitos cans.
Se van a enojar, rato.
Shit, hell no.
Este niño se va a enojar, güey. Lo bueno que tiene que es otro.
I believe she can drive this truck, también.
Man, who's that nigga banging? Oh shit. Bloguear, hombre. Dale un pinche beso. Estamos aquí en Omiro Mall. We bought the Omiro Mall. Might as well press the truck me today. Y pues, I decided today que I've seen pinche Sergio, el Jerry Tweak and Cali, that They always show que cuánto pinche feria le dieron a la troca. Está media cara porque está subida y pues es de 14. O sea, hay que empezar. Aquí, gotta zoom in, bitch. Nah, bueno, es un ramp. Y aquí, aquí y la de atrás. Pero la de atrás me la chocaron, si ya saben. Aquí es rap y el homeboy de ID, que apenas estaba empezando a hacer raps. And he charged me $170 for the rap. Esto y esto, para la grill. Entonces, también, the next month, me chutaron esta pinche madre for $100 for two of these. $100 fucking. The SA truck sticker. The SA truck sticker was like, I think, $25 or $35. I think $25. In the back, $15. Instagram and the name of the bag, $5. So ahí la cuentan. Aquí el leg, wey. Me lo hicieron BC Customs. Una custom leg que me hicieron y pues una buena amiga que me la vendió. I got it used y es un buen amigo. He charged me $3,500 for the lift. And plus, las springs and the shock was another like $900. So that's about it on that. On tires and wheels. Toca también agarré usadas. Un buen me las vendió. He decided not to charge me on the wheels, just rims. So $4,800 for just the rims. Son 15 wides on 24s and 35 tire. So pinche thick ass, you know what I'm saying? Las lug nuts, las nuts were like $100 for the four pinche wheels. Window tint was $60 for both, and $60 here and another $60. Let's do the math. So $60, like $200. Aquí abajo están las rock lights. You can tell las rock lights. Las rock lights, lo compré en Amazon for $60. Pero the install was like $100 with My Shop Customs. They hooked it up. Pero la alarma. The alarm was like $100, install was $60, boom. Pinche.
Let's talk the back seat.
By Jay Customarios. The whole thing, plus we got a sundown, plus amps and the amp racks, and todo la pinche the radio from the aftermarket radio was at least $3,800 to $3,700. Jay Customs did it for me. A lot of money, but you know, I thought no pedo. De arriba, vato. De arriba, when I did the giveaway. 6.5 Apocalypse and 4 Twitters by DS18s. Las speakers, la pair was $150. La Twitters was like $60. And la Insta was $250 plus the rack, plus the roof. También. También, so $250 for all of that. Stupid deal, and I recommend exhaust. La headers, tengo los headers adentro, wey. No, you can't see the headers. No. So the muffler was $60. I got a Flowmaster 40. I got the hooked up for that, for Aces. And Aces hooked up with headers, some like Texas long tube headers for like 1.3. So these, I got them fucking plastic dip. Did this. I did the hole right here. I did that, I did the middle. A lot of shit. Y pues la eyebrow y las stickers son like $1,000 on stickers. But your boy gets it for free. So. But yeah, more projects coming soon. Ahorita vamos a ir a la meet. Para mirar cómo va, I think everybody's putting over there. I see everybody putting over there.
We'll go right now.
Ya lo miramos. ¡Pah! Yo le cut.
Hola. 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 Hola